both loved it in there.
Don't you, fishy?
Feed me. You never tell when I put food in. Too much. He doesn't get put to bed anyways. Or she, I mean. Bubbles is in fact female. Pink cake looks so nice. I love it. I love my dragons. Dragons are actually plastic from a dilemma I had to do in college. I was thinking about getting an African dwarf frog put in there. I haven't had the money yet. Might do it tomorrow, actually. I'd have enough left. Have to see how well it gets along with her. If it doesn't get along with her, I can get a small tank for him. Just requires me getting another heater. And all that other stuff. Or I might just have an all-African dwarf frog tank.